the good ship. Lollipop, it's sweet trip.
Hi guys, welcome to Cocktails with Beth. Tonight we're going to be making a mocktail for anyone that doesn't drink. So in a highball glass, or I've picked up these jar glasses from Kmart, fill it with some ice and then drizzle in some raspberry cordial. We're going to be making a Shirley Temple. And then with the lemonade, pour in, so with the lemonade and the ginger ale, you're basically wanting to fill it so it's 3/4 of the way full. And lastly, top it up with some orange juice. And garnish it with a straw and a couple of cherries. And there you have it, Shirley Temple. Cheers. Ha 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 ha!